Hello, my friends. Today we're talking all about diabetes. You may have heard of it before, but what exactly is it? Let's find out together with another Wellness 101. When you eat food, like an apple or a sandwich, your body breaks it down into something called glucose. Glucose is sugar, and it gives us energy, just like fuel for a car. Glucose is like a delivery service, carrying energy packages through your blood to all the different cells in your body that need them. But here's the twist, my friends. Your body needs a helper to use this glucose. That helper is called insulin. Insulin is made by an organ in your body called the pancreas. Insulin is like a key that unlocks the doors to your cells so the glucose can get in and deliver its energy packages. Cool, right? But for people with diabetes, this system doesn't work quite right. There are two main types of diabetes, type 1 and type 2. Type 1 diabetes usually occurs at a young age. The pancreas simply stops making insulin. It's like your delivery truck is out of gas and can't run. People with type 1 need to physically give their body insulin, usually with a shot or a tiny pump. Type 1 diabetes is also known as an autoimmune disease. You see, your body's immune system does a great job of identifying, attacking, and destroying germs and other foreign substances that can make you sick. But sometimes the immune system makes a mistake and attacks part of the body instead. And that's exactly what happens with type 1 diabetes. The immune system identifies its own insulin cells as bad and attacks them until there is no more. In type 2 diabetes, the body makes some insulin, but it doesn't work as well as it should, and is usually brought on by lifestyle choices. It's like trying to use a garden hose with a hole in it. The insulin can't flow as smoothly to do its job. Type 2 is usually diagnosed when people are older, but kids and teens can get it too. Eating healthy foods, staying active, and sometimes taking medication can really help. So why is this important to know? Well, when glucose stays in the bloodstream instead of going into the cells, it's like having your glucose delivery truck stuck in traffic. Your body doesn't get the energy it needs to work properly. Over time, this can make people feel very tired or sick, and can even lead to damage in important parts of their body, like their organs, if it's not managed well. If you know someone with diabetes, you can help by being supportive, sharing healthy habits, and learning about it together. It's all about teamwork and kindness. And don't forget, diabetes doesn't stop people from doing amazing things. Many professional athletes, scientists, and artists have diabetes and live super healthy and happy lives. Well, my friends, now you know what diabetes is and how it works. Remember, everybody's body is different, and that's what makes us all unique. Thanks for taking the time to learn with me today. Until next time, this is Mr. Wellness saying be well and follow the steps to a healthier you.